that's called Hands of a Slayer from Doom Eternal Game.